Hello traders, welcome once again. So today again we will upload the fourth video of the same Euro-USD trades, where we are only trading the Euro-USD. The first video we have uploaded, once the profit was $25,000 and the date, you can see it is updated over the August. And August 11th when the profit was $25,200. Now we will see the second video we uploaded after the one month completed on a September 1st. Once the same account, you can note down the account number as well, 64644519, and profit rise to $33,000. So after the 1 month, the profit increase around $8,000. As we are gradually increasing the lot size, so the 1 month profit only rise to $7,000. The third update we done exactly after the 1 month on October. Then we uploaded the video into YouTube and we have explained the two parallel accounts, the one high risk account, the one low risk account. So the low risk account which we have uploaded here with the same account number, as at that time you please we can note down our profit was $48,000. So around $15,000 profit was increased. As we can see here, the profit was increased to $48,000. And this is the third video uploaded on October after just 1 month. So 3 months we are consecutively updating the Euro-USD trade only. And today we will see, and at that time we have uploaded the parallel study of the two accounts where these accounts are running into the low risk, as the 80% monthly ROI we are getting consistently, and the second account is the ROI is 240% monthly. So today we will discuss about the same, the low risk and only Euro-USD trade, and this will be the fourth update, as today is the November month. So consecutively fourth month we are updating the same account with the same account number. So we will see the status of the account. And before updating about the and detailing about the discussion, we will just see the we having the access, trading access of the same account. We can verify the account ID as well, 644519, and we are placing the trades on Euro-USD sell. So you can see the trade is already been placed with the 0.01 lot size, and currently we will check the profit. As we can see, after the fourth month, as we are seeing the consistent update since August, September, October, and today is the November, and we can see the profit, total profit. As I will see again the all history, I will do it here. All history we can check now. So the client has withdraw and deposit total $10,000, and from out of that the total profit is $62,000. As you can see here, this is the total profit, right? So from 48,000 to 62,000, so $14,000 profit in 1 month. So almost 140% ROI. You can see the total trade has been started with the $10,000 April's. So 8 months with the $10,000. 10K around, now profit reached to 61K. So 600% ROI in 8 months. So almost it is going with the 80% ROI every month. And we will go more details today, what are the open trades, and we will discuss about that. That how we took the position and on the which base, which parameters. We'll see today. Now there are three open positions. One position just now we open it. So the previous two positions with the 0.68 and 1.96 lot size. So why we open that sell position? As we can see here, that there are the this zone is a resistance zone and selling zone, and here it is indicating supply and demand ratio. So based on this parameter, we have generated the sell position in this two call, and we have precisely entered from 1.18 too near on this zone around. You can track with this price and you can check it here. So our mostly profit target is up to this support zone as on a selling. These are the selling zone and these are the buying zone, and there are many 20 in one indicators is combined with the 500 MQL code, and based on that it is taking all the data and we are generating the call based on that, and we are trading also on that base only. So this only the purely Euro USD trade is all the trade we can access are pure all the Euro USD trade only. You can see, and based on these tools we are trading it, so the accuracy is around 80 to 90% with the proper risk reward has been maintained. And you can see many TP has been achieved also. You can see the all the green marks are the TP has we are waiting for that particular TPs. And there is a deposit and withdrawal also. You can see the client has done the deposit and withdrawal also. A 2000 withdrawal has been done till now in this account. These are complete history, and we will also upload the statement as well with the same account number and with the same trading access details. Okay, wish you happy trading.